It's only the sixth, but he's labored a little bit this. Oh,
third time through. Cabrera turns on one, sends it to deep left, and it's gone. A three-run powder puff bomb by Miguel Cabrera, and the Tigers have cut it to 6-3.
That was a great swing by Bingy, who, by the way, has had really good numbers off Kenta Maeda. And that continued here tonight. You see the exit velocity at 110, 438-foot home run for Miggy, sitting on that first pitch. Slider that did nothing except go a long way.